guys. Find the air tail. You read that right. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. Wait, I think Airtail glitch actually works for jewelry. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. So this is, I guess it will be titled Buying the Airtail and Robbing the Jewelry Store with it. Be sure to like it if you guys enjoyed. It definitely is a great vehicle. It works for jewelry. I thought I might need another. This would just be a grinding video because I wouldn't get enough, but it turns out I got enough. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.